Whatever deal you worked out with him, I'll double it. More than double it.
No. I'm tired of this, Bahavis. The lies and the violence in your cheap scented oils. I don't suppose you'd kill yourself.
I had to. Prune the weak, or all the Karja and Shadow are doomed.
This solves nothing. But may the sun find some worth among your drying bones.
That was quite a fireworks show.
You took your time.
I was busy. What do you think happened to Yun Shund, the other mercenary band? And I had to organize passage to Meridian for a wanted man. Give us a moment, Uthid. Girl talk. You've had quite a day. I never imagined Bahavis would blunder into his own trap. His death opens up wonderful possibilities. Remember Edaman and Nasadi? The Child King and his mother guarded like hostages at Sunfall? With Bahavis gone, no one will be watching them. I want to get them out. And I could use your help.
What's going to happen to Uthid now?
Don't worry. You gave him a second life, and I'll put it to good use. He'll be welcomed in Meridian as a military advisor. Hopefully he can help Avad finish the Shadow Karja with as little bloodshed as possible.
Kidnapping the Sun King of the Shadow Karja is no small task.
It's not kidnapping. They want to go to Meridian, to safety.
How do you know that?
I've been posing as Nasadi's handmaiden. She's scared. For herself, of course, but mostly for Edaman.
Why do you care what happens to them?
Edaman is the Shadow Karja's figurehead. If he defects, it will remove their last trace of legitimacy. Beyond that, he's just a boy who clings to his mommy. He made a little grazer for me out of matchsticks once. It wasn't very good, but still, nobody ever made anything for me before.
What's going to happen at Sunfall now that Bahavis is dead?
Oh, it will be glorious. Best of all...
What do you need to get Nasadi and Edaman out of Sunfall?
With Bahavis dead, Sunfall is the easy part. I'll handle that. The big fuss will be crossing the border to the Sundom. Find my friend, Three Tohuadiv, near the Branded Shore. I hired his crew to sweep the path, so... all you have to do is wait for me.
If this Wadiv has already cleared the area, why do you need me? I'll try not to disappoint.
The Nora said you would help me. Are we bound for Meridian?
Only if you want to go, my dear.
What choice do I have?
None at all. I was just being polite.
Thank you. What makes you think Avad will welcome me after I served his enemies?
He's a forgiving man. Just smile a lot. You can't smile, can you? I think I'll take a moment with Bahavas. Death suits him better than those robes ever did. Remember. Nervous about going to Meridian?
I've been a soldier for 20 years. I do not get nervous.
Not even around a pretty lady?
I will not dignify that with a response. The Nora said you would help me. Are we bound for Meridian?
Only if you want to go, my dear.
What choice do I have?
None at all. I was just being polite.
What makes you think Avad will welcome me after I served his enemies?
He's a forgiving man. Just smile a lot. You can't smile, can you? No, that's a grimace. Nervous about going to Meridian?
I've been a soldier for 20 years. I do not get nervous.
Not even around a pretty lady?
I will not dignify that with a response. The Nora said you would help me. Are we bound for Meridian?
Only if you want to go, my dear.
What choice do I have?
None at all. I was just being polite.
What makes you think Avad will welcome me after I served his enemies?
He's a forgiving man. Just smile a lot. You can't smile, can you? No, that's a grimace.
Are we bound for Meridian?
Thank you.
Quick way down. I'll shake it out later.